to perhaps we can even talk eventually in the discussion, I hope, about the Nokia effect or the YouTube effect, how the ubiquity of media on multiple platforms is so profoundly influencing our political options today. Now, what is interesting is how the Bush, Cheney, Rumsfeld, and others have repackaged the long wars against Nazism and against communism into this new global war on terror.